new advancements in armament technology always help out, especially in the field. But you know, you happen to be in a hunting scenario, as you were out elk hunting. Somebody says, hey, look, there's a prairie chicken, which we're talking about a grouse. You know, and it's not the easiest thing to shoot with a rifle or a pistol, especially when you want to shoot the head off so you don't ruin the whole body.
Correct.
That led to the inspiration behind this new bullet.
I call it one lucky shot and a lot of boredom out elk hunting is what has turned into now is the multiple impact bullet.
Excellent. Well, Todd, tell me a little about what the multiple impact bullet is, how it worked, and kind of how it came to be.
Sure. So I'm going to show you what is a 12 gauge version of it because it's the biggest scale and the easiest to wrap your brain around what it does. So that basically slug coming out of the barrel of a shotgun, if you induce spin, whether it's a rifle choke, which we have a full complement of, to make a smooth bore, twist the bullet at the last second, or a fully rifled barrel, if you induce spin to this bullet, it leaves the gun as a slug, and then the centrifugal force moves it out into that pattern, a 24-inch spread pattern, and then down the center goes that original center slug. Think of that as a 45 caliber handgun round.
So if we hold this out steady,
this is really what's
happening.
And
then really,
that's what's coming down range at you at 1,200 feet per second or whatever that particular charge is. But because we can harness the spin-generated forces, not only are we spinning the whole assembly to keep it true and accurate, just like a normal bullet spinning does, we get to use that to deploy the pieces out and put them out in a high hit probability pattern. So it's simple. The bullet leaves the gun barrel spinning. Once it's moving, it literally deploys itself out into the round tri-point pattern, i.e. our logo. And then the center slug goes right down the middle and strikes in that pattern every time. So let's just say on this headshot, I had accidentally pulled my aim point way over here. This fragment would be right back to a center strike. So it actually corrects for marksman's error every time you pull the trigger. So at the beginning of an engagement, if you're panicking, it's night, it's at home, something went bump in the night and there's an intruder standing by your bed, this round uses what we call instant expansion technology. That spinning force takes those fragments and moves them out within 10 feet of the tip of the barrel. It's at a 14-inch diameter. That's three times faster than buckshot spreads. So it gives you a better hit pattern even than buckshot out of a shotgun. That's from your handgun.
And there's different applications. So if you're in a home defense scenario, you actually have less lethal applications to where you don't have to worry about it going through the wall into the, you know, the next bedroom where there might be your family member.
A better way to phrase that and what we call it is we have a fully lethal round that's designed to put three holes right through the human body just like anybody else's bullet. But we have a semi-lethal round. We're classifying a new caliber of bullet, if you want to call it that. The semi-lethal round is designed for that home defense scenario to make sure it doesn't go through into the next bedroom, the kid's sleeping. It's designed to reduce that risk.
So not only can this help reduce that risk, but it can also help you be a better hunter then by if you accidentally don't do as good of a shot, you'll still have the great probability you're gonna take that animal down.
Correct, and so that brings us to the second side of the technology. We've created what is called zirillium alloy. It's a zinc-based alloy that's completely non-toxic, environmentally friendly, 100% recyclable, but it has the same look and feel as lead or copper, meaning the leading alloy is copper, correct?
Yes.
We're all familiar with Barnes bullets and the cutting edge for high-end hunting. Zirillium alloy is the kissing cousin as far as on the periodic table of materials to copper alloy, comes in about half the price and the same ballistic properties. So now there's going to be an affordable way to go to the range green and clean. Practice with the same stuff you'll be loading for home defense.
That's great. So for anybody that lives in a state that does not allow lead ammunition,
correct,
this gives you that great benefit.
We're ready to go. 3.5 years of development, ATF approved. It's cleared for retail. We're rolling it out as of 6 days ago when you got our press release. And this thing is ready for prime time.
Now, how can the viewers out there get this product?
Oh, if you want to order right now, in the multiple impact bullets are for sale on our website, mibullet.com. The zirillium alloy solid rounds have the official rollout date of May 12th, my birthday. Just, we know that's about when we'll be ready. So it's going to be a very good birthday, we think.
Excellent. Well, for all your birthdays or special occasions, you can check out the multiple impact bullets.
Thank you.